Activity 1. A funny town.
I lived in a funny town where everything was upside down. The birds walked and the humans flew, where the trees were totally blue. Trees talked and laughed a lot. They stole each other's fruits and fur. The bear was gentle, kind and sweet. He never ever ate raw meat. Fishes went to school in a pool, where a frog as principal did rule. The sky was green and the water flew, and told me in life always be true.